हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम अशोक सनोडिया एंड आई वेलकम यू बैक इन योर ओन ऑर्गेनिक गार्डनिंग चैनल। फ्रेंड्स, कोकोपीट इज़ अ नेचुरल एंड सॉइललेस मीडिया दैट हेल्प अस टू मेक द बेस्ट सॉइल मिक्स फॉर आर प्लांट्स फॉर गिविंग एक्सीलेंट ग्रोथ। बट बिफोर यूजिंग कोकोपीट, यू मस्ट नो द राइट वे टू मेक इट रेडी फॉर ग्रोइंग प्लांट्स, अदरवाइज इट विल नॉट गिव गुड रिजल्ट एंड योर प्लांट्स वुड डैमेज ऑल्सो। सो इन टूडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन दैट हाउ वी शुड मेक द कोकोपीट रेडी फॉर ग्रोइंग प्लांट्स। And if you also wish to use cocopeat in the right way, then please see this video till the end for knowing the complete information. So friends, generally we get cocopeat in this type of brick shape and it is made by coconut husk after grinding and compression process. If we talk about the benefits, then the first benefit is that it is lightweighted soilless media that help us to reduce the excess weight if we use for terrace gardening. The second benefit is that it makes our soil more porous and increase the water drainage capacity. The third benefit is that it improves aeration inside the soil for better root formation and growth. And the fourth benefit is that it helps us to retain moisture in soil for a long time and our plants' roots get enough moisture properly even in dry environment. So overall, it provides a good environment to our plants for getting proper growth. But all these benefits come if we use cocopeat in the right way, and that is start with making it ready for use. And now we will explain that how we should make cocopeat ready for using for plants. So please understand it carefully. So friends, as we all know that cocopeat bricks made by coconut husk by grinding and compression process. And before using it, we must understand that all these coconut come from the coastal area and contain very high amount of ocean salt. And if we use it without removing the salt, then this salt affects the water absorbing capacity of our plants and plant start drying by dehydration. So before using it, we should remove the salt content by following these simple steps. First of all, we should remove the plastic packaging from it and keep one bucket or container ready like this. Now we should take one thin layer cotton bag like this and keep this cocopeat brick under it as we are doing here. After keeping cocopeat brick inside the bag, now we will pour clean water on it as we are doing here. Slowly the cocopeat fibers will soak water inside it and start breaking in small pieces like this. After this, we will close the bag opening by twisting it like this, and now we will wash it frequently as we are doing here. And after proper washing, we will remove the bag from it and keep it aside. Now we will show you that how this process reduces the salt content from the cocopeat, and this can be easily identified by measuring the TDS value of this water. However, you do not need to perform this activity as we are doing here for your knowledge only. So here we have taken one TDS meter. And now we will measure the TDS value of this water to show you that how much ocean salt may contain with cocopeat brick. And here you can see that the TDS value of this water is 422 ppm, means the total dissolving solids in this water is high and it should be less than 200 ppm. So we will again take fresh water and wash it again for cleaning more salt from it. And after this, we will again measure the TDS value of this water. And now you can see that after washing it again, the TDS value is 189 ppm. Which is less than 200 ppm. And now we can move for next step. Now after washing it 2 times, we will hang this bag in any suitable place like this so that excess water will drain out quickly. And we will leave this bag as it is for 24 hours. And after 24 hours, our cocopit will dry completely and become ready for use. Now after one day, our cocopit has become safe to use for our plants, and now it will provide all the benefits which we have explained at the time of starting this video. So friends, these were the simple steps for making cocopit ready for using on plants. And if we follow all these steps, then there is no chances of waste also. I hope this information will help you. And for any further query and suggestion, please write us in comments box and we will try to answer you soon. Thank you and have a nice day.